A park. Okay.
Connecting 12-37-86 during the game.
Yes. Oh. No, no, why? No, why? Yeah. Yeah, ma. Okay. What the? Yes. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, there was, there's, yeah, there's no one, they're doing, no, they're doing, yeah, they're, you should pay tell me to build a door, okay? Oops. What way? Okay.
replace a red concrete block going right to the lower fourth block. Extend the red concrete up one, right one, up one, right one. Take the original block and extend it up, left, up. Take the original block here and go left, down, left. Place a red concrete in between the two fourth blocks and a white concrete in the same area. That will give us a dominant block.
Det så godt i jer. Yeah. Okay.
Fizzy 12, 37, 86 left the game.
Okay. Right, six, one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Fizzy 786 joined the game. Fizzy 786 headed to the carrier for appearance.
Okay. Yes. Yes. I don't know. Don't you know? You know, cut the table.
We will then need blue diamonds. Actually, only seven of them, red.
Hmm?
White dye and blue dye. So, this is the part of the video where I show you how to write dominoes across the top of your building. As some of you may know, this is not my favorite part of this tutorial. I don't really know any stuff, so I might end up making a little bit quick. I do apologize if I do, but you'll record when necessary to turn the video down and all that sort of stuff. So, first of all, we're going to crack open the crafting table, and we'll start with D, and we'll end with that selection.
But the... No! I try and cut the table.
A blue dime in the middle of the table. This will create an indentation. Grab the new banner and place it in the center of the table. Place a strip of white dye. And this part is optional. You can see that we actually have a completed blue banner, but if you place blue dye along the edge of the banner, you'll notice it more defines the D. And you can see the difference in this. If we place it here in first position, you can see it really looks good because you've got
the nice out look
out at the edge of the banner. That's banner number one, ladies and gentlemen. Banner number two is O. Luckily for us, we're
yes.
Place a new banner in the middle of the table with wine dye coming up the left.
Okay, there's a chat on YouTube.
Sorry, that's what that's supposed to do, huh? Silly thing. There we go.
Oh. New to peer the... Do that.
Grab the new banner and place it in the
with white light from the coming from the top. Grab the new banner and place it in the middle of the table with white dye coming off the bottom. Along the right side. Grab the new banner and place it in the middle of the table with white dye coming along the bottom. Grab the new banner and place it in the center of the table, and this part is optional again, I'm going to point this out. Place blue dye along this edge of it, all the way around, and you'll get a very nice, defined look that way. It adds an extra color from this top part here, which I think is important. But the O belongs next to the D. So you want to have D, O, M, I, N, and then another O here.
Okay.
Because he's 786 left the game.
Don't build that. But don't try. Okay. Yes. How many? Yeah.